Developing tonight, Jonesboro police are looking for two suspects in connection with a robbery of Ulta Beauty. Officers were called to the store on Highland Drive on Sunday. They were told two men dressed in masks and all black clothing entered the store and asked for bags. Police said they took about $2,000 worth of items. They were seen leaving in a gray 2017 Nissan Maxima. Anyone with information is asked to call Jonesboro Police.